Well, it's finally here. What we've been waiting for 8 months. Open day of the velvet hunt. It's August 28th. Going to an area that where I've seen chains. If y'all seen the, well, wacky racking chains. Got some pretty good pictures of some deer in there. So try to stay out of there as much as possible. Yeah, that's private land, so we should be all right. But we're going to crank this Pioneer up and get to going. It's opening day. Freaking deer in the driveway. Holy cow. I should have just stayed home and shot one off the dirt horse. Seen no deer since right at daylight. Hunting up in this big oak tree. Starting to get some acorns on the ground. This is where all the pictures I got of chains and wacky. I did see one of the goofier bugs, the smaller ones. But maybe I'll have better luck tonight. We'll see. Hey y'all, we're going in for the afternoon hunt. I opted not to go where I was this morning. I'm going to take Sarah and see if Sarah can stick her one of the crossbow.
Today is opening day of the 3-day velvet hunt. I didn't get to go this morning because I had school. But we came down here today, this afternoon, maybe to catch a big boy.
That's a wrap for tonight. Right here, perfect light. We got some of the big stereo system down here booming. So ain't no deer gonna move. The camera lights run out. So day one, hunter zero. We'll get back after tomorrow though. is always a good sign. But I had the big 9 and 8. I think another 8 and a 6. And 2 young does or young buck bucks. They come into my left when my camera arm's on the right side of the tree. I can't reach around there where they're at. But I set it up for where he should have come, where we all think they should come through. And the little deer, one of the little ones, turned and went behind the tree. So I zoomed the camera out to as wide angle as I could. Got my bow. The buck was right on the trail to come. I mean, right down 30 yards. I've got, usually they'll come between 25 and 30 yards on that trail. We had turned and he went up the hill. He got in behind the tree at probably 20, I guess it's 25 yards. And I drew when he got behind the tree where the little deer spooked. And I had to kind of lean down. And when I shot, about halfway before contact, I hit a limb. Clean arrow. Broken blade. Straight up in the dirt. Not an ounce of hair, fat, or blood anywhere on this thing. They ran off down the hill. I tried to look at the foot. I looked back at the footage and seen I couldn't see nothing, but I had my Tacticam on the front of my bow, which I can't check it right now. I don't have my adapter. But either way, thank God I had the chance and opportunity. Who knows, maybe they'll get curious and come back by. But it was a clean miss. This self-filming is hard, but you know, when you can't get the shot, you can't get the shot. But I don't think it added any stress to it. Who would have thought I'd hit that little limb and it deflect that much with this heavy